took her body in a coffin to a tiny church and lay, where she sprang up from the coffin just after the Agnes Day. She soared up to the rafters, perched on a beam of prayer, tried to stink of human sin.
Age of 74.